again, Pico has had a lot of orientation practice search, so we'll take your dog a little while, but after you're sitting and your dog's coming back to you, we're gonna choose a surface, and chairs and benches, tree stumps, maybe curb of a parking lot are good ones to see if you can do the practice where you get the orientation, you get the eye contact, you get them engaged with you and with you, and then the game begins. Okay,